suck.
Go on, my. I think I introduced you to Andres, right, Mikey?
I think so.
That's why he's one of my.
Andres Black?
Yeah, he's one of my IRL boys. He was telling me he watches a lot of UFC. And he was telling me that like whenever their feet stretch out, like they're like flexing, it usually indicates that they're like they have like serious traumatic brain injury. Damn, he just woke up. That man's been laid out for minutes.
Wait, that's his son?
Yeah, that's his son.
He's still on the ground.
Man, yeah, man, just said he just woke up.
Let's so... see.
Hold up.
You said when they stretch out their feet, you can tell what?
Oh my god! But... you're not surviving that.
Oh, man. No. Not really. Not that much. Get them backing up a lot. Another dude kept on like pushing into his guard the whole time. He just kept backing up. Yeah, he was dodging his hits. The other guy was more aggressive on him to keep making him back up.
Yeah, at one point you just give up.
But I mean, it's like if you're 57 and 1, you know, you can't just fuck around. You gotta be serious if you wanna keep your record like that good.
True. You gotta show that he's aggressive. How's the guy's gonna keep pushing?
Personalized ads on Facebook and Instagram, tons of previously non-climbing climbers found us. They say, look, I don't climb, and then they do, proving themselves wrong. Anyway, if you also have no plans on climbing, but love doing outdoorsy things, you may find us in your feed. Good ideas deserve to be found. Personalized ads help you find them. Visit meta.com/support-small-business.
Nice Honda. Oh, do a flip.
Flip a do. Are y'all doing what the fuck?
Like how I said, I would get off in 40 minutes. It's probably been like an hour.
Cry that. You witnessed a clip, bro.
You did. I didn't even know that we were gonna do a 270 there, but it worked.
And that was in the carrot, bro. Five, six, 13.
My carrot tune?
Yeah.
How the fuck are they calling that slow?
God, they're pumping.
Yeah, dance to this bitch if you gang bang. Oh, what the fuck are you about to say? Yo, Honda, am I super unique?
Yeah.
Thanks. Like, no one has this livery, bro.
God. I'm a root cam, by the way.
Lazy, bro. My livery's better.
I was gonna join Pateki. Yeah, but I went to Yakuza Imports. Oh shit! And I was carrying that team, bro.
I was too unique with my livery. That's what happened.
But then that new update came up, and that Banshee Nightmare Arbor, I wonder if I'm low group so bad.
Is that a clip for y'all, or can I mess that up?
What?
Are y'all game clip, or can I mess it up?
I don't care.
She's so slidey. I just realized how ridiculous this camera is again.
Oh shit, the tire job.
Alright, we should start, like, you know.
Yeah. W entry?
Slow down. Dime.
No.
I'm good. Da un momentito, date mi acto.
Huh? What did you just say?
Go wide.
Why are you sitting all of nice liveries?
Cuz.
It's 9.
Yeah. I'm in the middle of a run, woman. Can't answer.
I'm mid run, mother.
Like a tiny entry, you know?
Fair enough.
Just push me a little, yeah. Push me a little, you know? I'm like prepared for it, bro.
Yup. Keep going. Just keep going, yep.
Just left turns.
Yep.